flag, blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Okay, some information on Gasly. Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Caution, caution. Green flag. For the race, keep this up, well done. gap to the car ahead is 50.2 seconds. Front is 35.1 seconds. okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, good work. Great pass. That was an illegal manoeuvre. You've got to cede that position or we'll receive a penalty. Okay, gap ahead is 2.6 seconds. Us with 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Race over, take care of the car on the way in.
Smiling faces on the pit wall then after that superb win here in Spielberg. And here come our winners now, a thrilling...
So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
Often my go-to would be a driver who's managed to pull off an especially impressive feat during the race. However, in this instance, I was more impressed by Max Verstappen's solid, clean driving throughout the event.
Well, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thank-